girls should consider a career in journalism because it's such a wide open field. There are so many points of entry. You can, with very little upfront expense, become a podcaster, find a topic that you're passionate about, learn to record audio, learn to interview people who have something interesting to say, package it, try it out on friends and family. Was this interesting? Would you listen to this whole 4 minutes or 5 minutes? Is it too long? Is it too short? Was it compelling to you? So there's ways to get in, and we need more diverse voices in media. And your life experience, what you would sit around and talk about with your family, your friends, you have a perspective on the world. And it's, you know, it isn't just this category of people that are natural born experts. You can make yourself an expert by being out there observing, asking questions, being curious. And, you know, the storytelling at my station has become so much better since we have gotten more women in the newsroom, more people of color in the newsroom. There's a greater diversity of stories to tell, and they resonate with everybody, whether they're a person of color or not. They're just interesting stories. And so that breadth of experience just lends a lot to how society learns and grows. And we can build empathy in society by telling a broader range of stories when people find out that their life experience isn't the only experience, and that other people, depending on their station in life, what color they are, what gender they identify with, or, you know, maybe they don't identify with any gender, how do they move through the world? That's illuminating. That can tell you a lot about, you know, why are we in the situation we're in politically? Is not enough voices were being heard and listened to. And so it just makes the world more relevant, and it resonates with more people. And I really think it's the glue that helps hold society together if we can have empathy for people who are unlike us.